Yeah, FASA!
Thank you.
Progressing throughout. So that was awesome. In terms of the synchronization, you guys did so well too. Like, I was trying to pick out mistakes of your hands moving left and right, but you guys were down to the detail. So, great job.
That was really good job, as Steph said. I really, really like how you guys stayed true to the Ibálong tribe with the red and yellow color scheme. So I really commend you guys on that. You've done your research, so great job. As opposed to technicalities, I did see some of you guys are doing not a sharp movement, so, you know, next time just be in unison, but overall, amazing job.
I was very, my attention was to you guys from beginning to end, so great job with and capturing everybody's attention, as the other two judges have said. between dances could have been a little better. Towards the beginning, it was more like, here's this, pause, let them leave, and then come back, pause, same thing. Towards the end, it was a lot better, but I think the beginning could have flowed better. In terms of expression for the warriors, I think it could have been a little bit stronger. And with the fight scene, the fight scenes were amazing, but be careful with the hesitation, because once you hesitate, the synchronization can get a little bit off. But still, as Stephanie has said previously, if I'm very captured with the story, that kind of goes to the back of my mind. Hands off to the live music. You guys did amazing as well.
Yes, sir! Woo!